Yaakov stood on Har HaMoriah, he had come to pray. But when the sun set suddenly, he was forced to stay. He put some rocks around his head and lay down for the night. He fell asleep and had a dream. It was quite a sight. Sulamutsa Valvartsa, it went into the sky. Malachim Olim Biyordim Bo, I'm sure that you know why. And Hashem himself needs of a love. Can you imagine such a scene? This is the message he told Yaakov in his dream.